gonna tear this shit all to fuck. No, I'd say keep your clearance. No doubt. won't be so bad. You start getting a hole fucking punched through it.
Yeah, I can't even stay in the fucking drive.
Well, no. It's not looking good. I haven't even called Bel Air yet to tell them that how many we are and that we're going to be there, because I don't think we're going to be there.
Really? Well, then why didn't you tell I would have brought a sandwich?
Well,
for more liquor?
Oh, I got some treats.
The trails are like this the whole fucking way?
Oh, yeah. You got treats that you bring to Captain?
Yes.
Bite?
Yes.
Really? I love you. Did you bring Caesar's bite?
No. Not even.
Not even to the hotel. You were like Caesar King last year.
No, I know. I want to try to help somebody out with their drinking problem, so.
And it's not me.
I'm beyond help.
Stan.
And it's not me. I don't need help. I'm good. Pass me a beer.
Can you not poke me in the nose?
Yeah, good luck. That's what mine does, too. It tries to help me end up with black eye.
Oh, yeah, you have to. No, I wouldn't. Keep your clearance.
There's a good squat on them there. I wouldn't make them go in that.
Keep your clearance, because the moment that you bottom out. No, it's Paul back there, fucking Meyer somewhere, because he's scared to fucking come on to the fucking thing. That and he weighs fucking.
There's one of those hills back
his
there.
Bike.
He does.
He's stiff in the road coming up the other side. I barely made it up.
He's 300 pounds for sure, and Shirley's not exactly a lightweight either, so.
Can we go back and lunch
him?
Really, truly, side by side should have been in the back of the pack. Have all the bikes in the front to fucking punch a hole. Once we fucking punched a hole and got in the fucking bottom, no one else should have an issue getting through.
Oh, you'll like him just fine, though. He's going to pull me out somewhere. Then he won't. Then he's going to say, fucking side by side.
I've had to jerk fucking Dan's fucking commander out. There's a couple of spots I didn't think I'd move him. Yeah, Rogersville wasn't very fucking nice. Not Rogersville, Cocaine.
Is that when we get lynched out by the river? Yeah. But we got everybody else out.
I really didn't expect the trail to be that messy.
It was okay with the bike this morning. It was the first couple of fucking heavy side-by-sides that have gone through, and Paul would have been one of them, because he came from home, which is just right here, down through here. Okay, let's go up here on the road where we can turn around and go back down that way. The only problem is when we come back and if we run into them, you've got no place to go. Yeah. Just right here on the road.
Probably back up on that fucking dry spot and turn around
if you want to, or we can just drive up. Up to you.